Just a quick thing. In the history of our band, one of our favorite things to do always was when we were playing festivals, they'd have a headliner, and then the head that we would play after them, like sort of just like cleanup. And it was great because you knew that everybody that stayed either wanted to see you or were just too fucked up to go home and wanted to just keep having a good time. And that's kind of our wheelhouse. And tonight feels a little bit like a return to that because we get to play after one of our most important heroes, Grace Jones. So.
Oh,